For the repair of the Alfa Laval EPC 50OB module, the following procedures were necessary: replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we add a 24-volt DC power supply. As soon as we add a power supply, the unit self-initializes. The error message is due to lack of additional units, so no further testing is possible. It is now clear that the EPC 50OP module is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.